Welcome to closing your month end in Sage Intacct. I'm going to go over some tasks, some items and tools that you can use in the system that will help you close your month end. So the first thing I'm going to cover is what's called checklists. So in your company area, you have checklists and assignments that you can set up, and you can use this for month end, year end, quarter end, really anything you want to have a checklist on. You can create So an example month-end checklist we've created here to show some tasks, some assignments, some start and end dates, okay? So really nice feature if you want to be able to track where month-end is, if you're responsible for that in your company. And you can easily collaborate on that assigned person, can collaborate on a task with you if you're the controller, for example. And, you know, why hasn't this been done yet? Or I have a question. So you can use the collaborate feature to help communicate during month end to get your month end closed and get the assignments done. Okay. So I just wanted to show that at a high level. There is a post on bug.bangerinc.com about how to use checklists. So the video right here. If you search on bug.bangerinc.com for how to use checklists in Sage Intacct Construction, that goes over how to set up the checklist in the assignments. Okay, so really nice video on using checklists to help close out your month end. Okay, now I'm going to go over some common tasks that are used in the system at a high level to close out your month. Okay, there are detailed videos on these specific topics, but I want to show you at a high level what these are. So subledger balancing is going to be basically which reports that you're going to run to match your AR and your AP to your trial balance. And the detailed videos will go over these, but for example, AR aging that you'll use to agree to your trial balance. Okay, so we'll cover that topic in that video. The payroll liabilities and Atrix will cover the specific payroll reports that you will want to use to balance your payroll liabilities and how to use the Atrix wizard. So in the payroll area, you'll have different reports here and the Atrix system here in wizard to file certain things with Atrix. Next, go over the bank reconciliation process in another video. So in your cash management bank reconciliation area, I'm going to go over your WIP report and how to balance that. Okay, so your WIP report here, how to balance that and make entries. Closing of the subledgers. So in your different modules, you have subledger closing, so AR and AP. And lastly, how to set up the AR statements and how to process those. So in the statements area here. So how to set up these PDF statements and how to use this function. If you don't have your team signed up for Bug yet, this would be a good video for them to watch if you want to deploy the month-end checklist to get everyone familiar with that. Also, a lot of content in Sage Intacct Construction area on tips and tricks and how to do certain things in Intacct. So we will see you on the specific detailed classes. Otherwise, enjoy closing out your month-end.